get time to realize it's right before my eyes, and I can take it if it's what I want to do. I am leaving, and this is starting to feel like it's right before my eyes, and I can taste it. It's my sweet beginning. I can tell just what you want. You don't want to be alone. You don't want to be alone. I can't say it's what you know, but you've known it the whole time. Yeah, you've known it the whole time.
Maybe next year I'll have no time to think about the questions to address. Am I the one to try to stop the fire? I wouldn't test you, I'm not the best you could have.
Lights, camera, action. Guys, sorry it's so windy here. I got the Mojo Melon. It's not bad, but so basically I crashed my car. So I have to like basically Uber and walk everywhere, but it's not as bad as it sounds. It was just because like I was going straight and I ran into a fence. Like I looked up last second, but it's Miami, dude. The cars out here are insane.
John Bender, class switcher, time bender, chance Bennett, a peculiar name. Graduation night, teachers Ferris Bueller, my name. You made a mixtape? Good job. I hope you get a good job. We was all outcast, only listen to Good Mob. I performed at Fun Fair. Fun fact, I'm never going back to school. Been there, done that. See my little 10-day tape and my dumb raps. Don't call it impossible if you really want that. It's in my Insta summer school. Don't call it a comeback. I just came to beat a bully's ass and get my lunch back. Channel we tequila. I rap my weed in blood racks, wrapped up in this one line. I hope that shit get unwrapped, as if niggas was getting signed off a line off one rap. Yo, Vic, remember when they called us a freshman niggas rapping? Now I ain't gonna be a freshman and I'm rapping. I should've learned a lesson from all of this shit happening. I just look over to Justin for refreshments of the captain. And sipping when it's weak sauce, shots if it's cracking. Sipping when we tear up and chug it if we laughing. Fuck it if we fucked up, I never thought it. Until the day they said that I would have to chat with Adam. And I'm just in the studio, hoping that it sounds right. Here's a brighter bulb for your limelight. And this is your night, homie, shine bright. This for everybody's fucking prime night. It's alright, and it's okay. And we're all good, but we're homies. Any problems, you could call us. It's all love, it's all love. And it's all right, and it's okay. And we're all good when we're homies. Any problems, you could call us. It's all love, it's all love. Yo, this prime shit feel like the Grammys, yo. These pictures Granny took gon' make me ask where Granny go. So pass the Sanio to Auntie Joe and snap a couple candidates to the family. Get some cameos. You can change your clocks, but you can't.
You excited to be here, dude?
No.
How long did you guys drive?
21 and a half hours.
Damn. Just to get this view. Yo, so you guys drove this car.
Yo, we're in South Beach right now. Fucking pulled up in the G-Wag.
You for real pulled up in that, dude?
I already know. I'm about to go sneak out to the upper car.
You a little matchy match, though?
Your hand.
Chad. Yo, Chad. Yo, Chad.
Yeah, I know I let you down, and I'll find a way to say I'm sorry, but my time is running out. But would you let it be dry? Reach your hand and pull me out. Would you let time is